August Krantidin, also known as Great India Movement or Bharat Chodo Andolan. This movement launched by Gandhiji on 9th August 1942 at Golia Tank Maidan, Mumbai. The protest of initiated to demand an end to the British rule in India. The slogan of August Krantidin was Do or Die. Britishers was afraid with this movement and arrested Gandhiji, Jawaharlal Nehru, Vallabhbhai Patel or Abdul Kalam Azad and other leaders. After arrest of major leaders, young freedom fighter Aruna Safali lead the movement, and all Indians involved in this movement. The movement was successfully done. Britishers realized that they have to quit India now. On 15th August 1947, we got complete independence.